All right, now to breaking news. A shooting in Baychester in the Bronx. Officials received a call just after 3 in the afternoon of a reported cardiac arrest and gunshot wound at Fenton Avenue and East Gun Hill Road. Police say a male victim was left in critical condition after getting shot in the head. Investigators are now looking for a white vehicle that drove away from the scene.